Well, hundreds of thousands of Wisconsinites may have hit the road traveling this Memorial Day weekend.
But it seems many also decided to stay close to home for Celebrate De Pere. Event organizers say Celebrate De Pere kicked off with a bigger crowd than ever before on Saturday. They say last year about 30,000 people came out for the celebration. This year, they say, they wouldn't be surprised if 40,000 people came out over the weekend. And they attribute some of that number to high gas prices.
We usually go up to Door County, but with the price of gas, we decided to stay local, and we've never been here, so we thought we'd come check it out.
Saturday is usually a little slower, and yesterday was just a fantastic crowd. We had lots of people here.
Workers with Celebrate De Pere say they should know by Monday, tomorrow, how many people came out for the weekend.